Hello guys, this is Stavros from Parts Europe. I'm the Icon Brand Specialist, and today I'm going to show you how to modify your Airform helmet.
I'm kind of bored, bro. I need some other fun. And trying to make a sizzle with another dud. Heating up like the same way that the summer does. Cause I only want the top, I'm not a runner.
We start by replacing the visor. Every Airform comes with a clear visor, but Icon offers 10 different colors that are sold separately. To take off the visor, you take off the side plates first. Put up the visor completely and then push the pin on the side. To install the new visor, we follow the exact same process the other way around. Taking over the universe when I'm using words. Every time I do the work, I be leaving them stupid hurt. You was right, I'm going crazy when I do the verse, but it do not matter, Mad Hatter, I'm feeling like Uzi Vert. Little shoulder shake, kicking like I'm taking name. Now we're going to replace the drop shield. The Airform comes standard with the dark smoked one, but there are 8 different colors to choose from, and it's very simple to do it. You just grab the inner the drop shield and you pull it slightly from both sides. Don't be afraid from the sound. To put on the new drop shield, we follow the same process, again, the other way around. Started taking names ever since I made a change. Went from body daddy to body that played a game. Every player's major pain, drill them, then I dig a plane. Yeah, you think you popping like a coke button. I'm about to piss, half these rappers really know nothing. Staying busy for the city. And the drop shield is ready to use. Finally, we're gonna replace the rear spoiler. Not a lot of helmets come with a customizable rear spoiler, so this is a really cool feature from Icon. In order to take off the rear spoiler, you need to actually pull it hard. Don't be afraid about the noise, don't be afraid about the plastic, it's very durable. You just pull it out. And out it comes. Take notice of the double-sided tape on the rear spoiler. Because if you want to put it back, that's the only thing you need to replace. Putting the new one, you do exactly the same thing the opposite way. Put it on, knowing when I'm gone, they were wrong, I don't know them nothing. Just the team, so the rest of y'all can kick the bucket. We need a lot, like we're tweeting for some chicken nuggets. And the helmet is ready. There you have it guys, a new visor, a new drop shield, and a new spoiler in just a few minutes. And since I was warmed up, I made a few other ones for you to check out. Getting schooled, I can take you to a higher class. Don't even try to pass, I'm just gonna light the gas. I've been making hits like a backhand. This one right here, just a gas can. Big picture, planted like a cinema. Lead a track dead, man, I kill enough. We always do the most for the minimum. Now I'm just trying to gas.